Yeah, Jennifer, you know, Atlanta police say that fight involved the police officer's gun. They say it all unfolded inside this restaurant here behind me, Roasters. And I actually spoke to a witness just moments after that shooting happened. And she says she was shaken up by what she saw and what she heard from right here on this parking lot.
Hey.
Witness video capturing gunshots coming from inside Roasters restaurant.
Stay with me, sir. Sir, stay with me.
Atlanta police say the shooting led to a man's death. APD says an officer was working off duty at an approved job in this plaza on Lenox Road and was then called to Roasters because of an issue with a man inside the restaurant. Investigators say that escalated into an argument.
The struggle involved the officer's gun. The struggle went on for several minutes. At the conclusion of that struggle, the officer discharged his firearm.
We asked police what led to that struggle and were told it's still under investigation. A witness who was at the restaurant picking up an order tells 11 Alive she saw the man take the officer's gun.
The guy took the officer's gun and he shot him five times.
Police say the man was taken to a hospital and later died. The officer was not injured in the incident.
The officer, you know, was, after he shot him, was trying to, I guess, help him. He was trying to resuscitate him or something.
Now, the officer involved has not been identified, but we are told that he was wearing an APD uniform and body camera, which of course will help with the investigation, and the GBI has also been called in to help.